sweet, not only few of record sets from my top 10, the most wanted record, Virtual Tour 2021 set is here. Oh boy, it's gonna be so much fun here. Like a Minecraft 2.180, the Guardian Balance half, 255 pieces at retail at $25 on you say it, 23 on other letters. So let's just take a look at the box first. It has a the way best background of this wave plus 222 flame all size. We have the mouse axolot, axolot, which looks really cute over here. And then the upside, it comes the skeletons, which is two mobs, which is a three type of axolot, and one groove squid as well, plus one driver, which by the way, it also comes on the box flame, box mythicus flame all size as well. For the right, it have local life apps, plus titles and logos of local comps apps as well, plus downsize, a mon gate studio, and the left side, it have one more time of the axolot, except size has been reversed. At the back side of the box, it has two actual box, and it has the two it has two attachment and back build for the two axolots. We can have it pink and blue attached here, and have it the other one play features as well. So it also has the titles and logos of local comps Minecraft as well. So the box already opening, so now let's take a look at the instruction first. So here is instruction booklet, by the way. So here are the two first page of the ads of like build instructions. The step build. It have two back, which is it have one minifigures and one guard. It goes back to number two, it have one octopus and one elder one as well. It here have the complete build of the Guardian Bellows with all mobs at the minifigures at the build. It got it comes all five except one set, which is a $10 set, which is annoying. They thought they don't need a goodness a $10 set on this ads of all record Minecraft Virtual 2021 set, except for $10 set on this release in this stupid way. So yeah, so now let's take a look at the minifigures first. So here are the minifigures, which is a D-Diver. At the side of Diver looks really, really good. I really love the buff back at flat size of the toy sword, and the face looks really good. Thus, I really love it comes a week a metallic gold piece. It has a the new title with a micro form fossil piece as well, which looks really nice. It has a sand green as well. It also has the trace white belt for the helder mobs build, which is a floor axolot, which it's nice helder. And speaking of for it, these three axolot looks really good. It's after face pretty. These are the two separate parts between tire and the body build, and it's after three different color schemes, which is flame your waist orange, light pink, and of course navy blue themselves. It also comes at the growth squad, which looks really nice. I really love the Korski with it very well, and the face looks really good. You also have the spin just like the other squad for like Minecraft. It have a really good possibility as well, that I really like it. You also have the trace white and stick with a the whole piece to connect onto one start. It matches very well to have a growth squad be swimming off, maybe fly on the waters as well. That I really like it so far here. And then we get actually the two best parts about this set. And that is these two, the Guardians themselves, which there was actually a way to build on the 5 years ago, which is the Oxen Monument, it was okay set. I don't like the mounted build, but feel completely odd. Well, which I did have it, the set it cost $120. And still having some good play features here. But thus, it have the best three mobs build of this set. Set they done really good job. And now they are coming back with Kawasaki built with some different parts as well. But anyway, the first one is actually normal one. So this first of the Guardian looks absolutely great. We have a different shape that it looks absolutely great. It has the tube with a shaft piece that we have a Korski of orange. It's masks very well. And it definitely fits to me at the outfit of the video games. The face is also good. It have really saucy looks. And the tail looks really good until of the left side looks pretty awkward. At least of the back side looks fine. As for the other one, it's also good. It have a kind of lucky detail compared to the Guardian that have really decent detail. But still, really good build, nice color scheme. We come in light purple, blue, and of course dark 10 and normal 10 as well. Those are really nice tail build, plus it has trace light Nexo power pieces, Nexo spike pieces to it activate those play features to suit it, using math to suit them, which is works very well. And the face looks really good. We come in silty locks. And a pretty good jump as well. They also introduced a new those trays 2x2 one stud tire pieces of this set, which is definitely new for this set. But I exactly see them, which they look absolutely great, very well detailed and have inside of the safe because it's a train stud. I am absolutely huge fan for that. It also comes with the other MyQuest set as well, except for Cripple and Boss as well. So these are really great parts for this set, and I definitely love them. And the last thing about this set of those wonderful parts of the Oxen Monument build, the doors themselves. But yeah, looks a lot better than the color ref. It's mech looking, but I do like the background build with Cave Nano set to have the colorful looks, except the execution done a lot better. Plus, I love having a lot flower build to have a different color scheme. Plus, it also comes a new part of this piece, which is 1x1x2x3 plate piece, which looks absolutely really solid. It's really good some of those bigger as well. That growth squad also have them as well. It also have these two starts of those 1x2x4 plates pieces with a two starts. Those same three build as one for the color ref build. And the shape of doors is kind of bland looking, but I do like the color scheme of dark green, sand green, and of course light azure as well. Wait, is that a light azure what I believe it as? Oh, maybe I was calling this a wrong name. Yep, it's Sosai Aqua. It still matches very well on this set, even though it's still a really bland build. But I do appreciate the color scheme. Does it have the upper size a for a start, like it can connect with a growth squad. It's three build of the left one. Wait, left one is a weak growth squad at the right side with a D3 one, which fits very well and have a lot to start you. And the back size is so smack lucky. So overall, it's pretty much a great set for mostly part. The doors build is fine, nothing too special. The Kato and Bombs is definitely the reason why this set was good. The Mifig was good. The new Marks, which is a Axolot, is definitely adorable. Glove Scroll is definitely good. And of course, True Guardian is probably the best part about this set. So they are definitely only available on the expensive set from the Record Minecraft, the Oxen Monument, which they cost $120, which is so expensive. And now they actually appear on this 25 bucks, which is definitely be cheapest to get these guys. And both of them looks really good, especially for the Guardian, who have a lot of detail and really great color scheme. And even the other Guardian is also good. We have a nice shape build, if you don't have a lucky detail, nice color scheme, and have a really good play features as well. Those both the normal Guardian and the Elder Guardian has really good face printing, mostly the eyes as well. That really, I really like it. And it also comes with those two new pieces of the trays. 2x2 Star Tire pieces, which definitely they are new, they are great, and have really fantastic detail looking inside here as well. That I really love. Which definitely Record did a great job of those new parts. Which Record absolutely did a great job of those new parts. So as you all, I definitely recommended this, especially for the Keldor and Morphs, of course. Hell, this one looks more like the 2D box set is actually a Battle Pack set, and this was only a 2D box. So I see Record actually gave a 25 box for less than I was expected. So this one was actually an underrated price overall, guys. And I really proud that Record doing this. It's definitely worth it for this price, and as I say, I recommended this, especially for Mobs and One Keldor as well. So I give it an 8x2 out of 10. So what you guys think is, like, comment below. This is Marco Time, and sign out.